You can see this bowl is a challenge. There we go. I have this bowl sitting in the buckwheat pillow because it gave stability. Sort of like cupping it in my hand. If I just have it on the rubber pad on the table, because the bowl is lightweight and I need pressure, it ends up spinning. So either have it on a pad or have this bowl in your hand. Oops. There we go. So it is a little challenge to play, but it's a beautiful bell. Got the engraving here. Love the sound as a bell. Oh, let's move that back a bit. There you go. So as always, I don't want any surprises. I want you to love the bowl that you're getting. Make sure you see or hear all the flaws or the positives of them. Have a great day.